Especially against, you know, playing against this team. France is a good team. They don't quit. You know, they play hard every minute they're on the floor. They're a big team, so it presented a nice challenge for us. But we wanted them again. We wanted to play them again, just like we wanted Australia again. And, you know, we was able to finish this game off. And, you know, everybody just, you know, they sacrificed from day one, you know, put the team first. And we was able to come out here and get the gold.
Okay, I love the team first, but I got to give you your stats in gold medal games. 29-29, or 30-30 and 29 points. It's pretty impressive. What about this stage, the gold medal game, that makes you bring out the best part of you offensively?
Well, it's winter time. I mean, it's one game. When you go home, it's no series. So, you know, I got to give my all every second I'm out there. And, you know, I prepared the right way. So, you know, I just got to go out there and trust that work. And I was able to knock down some shots to keep us afloat a little bit. And in the fourth quarter, Dame took over for us. And, and guys made plays at the end.
All right. You did it before. I want to see you do it again. Do you want to flap the flag? I want to see it one more time. Let's do it. Get it.